The rain started to fall in Barcelona for the second game of the day between Malta and Slovakia. The other two teams are of contention for the quarterfinals. The Slovakians started dominating the match with a 3-6 partial in the first half. Malta tried to react after the halftime, but missed 7 of its 8 extra man shots. Also, Slovakian goalkeeper Tomas Hoferica had an efficiency of 75%. Lukas Duric and Martin Kolarić were the top scorers of the match with 3 goals apiece, and they will be facing Georgia for the 13th place. Meanwhile, Malta and Turkey will fight for the 15th spot of the competition.
We were again very erratic in our man-up situations, and their number 5 did a lot of damage to our defense, so I think he was the main issue of our defeat this time, and our not scoring the man-ups again.
We are a young team and we needed to win the game. It wasn't very, very good game, but the most important was that we win, and we must to prepare for the last match against Georgia. Sure, this match will be much more difficult.